KSS Day Camp is special because we really focus on getting kids outside and giving them experiences to help them enjoy and learn about all things outdoors.
Because we are a science school during the school year, we also try to incorporate that curriculum learning into our summer camp programs. And so we choose a different science theme for every single week. And so some of the themes include astronomy, forest ecology, aquatic ecology. We also do a dinosaur week.
A typical week of day camp looks like a variety of things. Starting on Monday, we have our Earth Treks, where in the morning, campers go out to one of the trails in Summit County, and they hike with their group, and they do some hands-on science and activities while on trail.
Then on Tuesdays and Wednesdays, our campers either do their Quest Day, which is a field trip to a local community partner, or we will do a Skills Day, where we'll do archery, biking, fishing, arts and crafts.
On Thursdays is our community days, and we invite a hero from the community to come and speak to our kids. For example, one week we had Flight for Life come and land a helicopter here on campus and talk to our kids about what they do here in our community.
And then Friday is our all camp day, so we start that day out with an all camp game, and then later in the day we'll do a station rotation of a variety of activities.
But it's also costume day,
like it is today.
And so it's just a fun way for us to get to dress up and have a lot of fun with our campers.
Our day camp overnight is an opportunity for campers to come and spend a night away from home at Keystone Science School. Essentially, they're having a sleepover with all of their friends from camp that day. They'll stay after camp, they'll have dinner, and then they'll have a campfire and some entertainment as well as s'mores. This is a great transition for campers to consider our overnight camp, where they stay overnight at Keystone Science School for multiple nights in a row.
We do 11 weeks of day camp here at KSS. Our first week of camp is generally the first week of June, and we go 11 weeks after that, which is usually about mid-August, right before school starts.
Day camp program is for kids entering kindergarten through fifth grade.
The impact of our day camp is really important because it provides childcare just for kiddos in the county and for families who just need it. It also provides exposure for kiddos to be outside and to participate in hands-on science activities.
Then also we partner with the school district to make sure that the kids get lunch, as well as we provide transportation in several different ways to make sure our local kids can come to camp here. So not only do they have access to a really awesome childcare facility, they also get to go on adventures and have a lot of fun here on campus and learn while they're doing it.
Thanks to support from our funders, we were able to offer day camp on a sliding fee scale to make childcare affordable for our local Summit School District families.
We also have scholarships available for those with the financial need.
If you're interested in attending Keystone Science School Day Camp, you can go to keystonesciencechool.org.